Once upon a time, I will not serve anyone a hand. Once upon a time, there was a really pretty house. In that house, they live scary looking fairies. Then one day they went to go fishing. The fairy hill.
While they were fishing, a girl named Goldilocks went in that house. She was very tired, so she was very hungry. So she saw three bowls of porridge. She went to the first house, which was Daddy Bear's porridge. It was too hot. And then she said, "Oh, it's too hot." Then she went to the next.
Hey, this is my story.
Okay,
let,
can you say? I'm not okay, going to say.
Yes, tell, let,
I will only, let you on. You have to start from the beginning to the end.
Okay, start.